Many farmers came to that show today looking for ideas on how to plan for the future now that the farm bill has been temporarily extended.
As part of the so-called fiscal cliff deal, Congress extended several agriculture subsidies. News 8's Jenna Traum talked with farmers today about how the short-term fix is impacting their long-term planning.
Lisa and Mark, it really is a short-term fix. Congress basically decided to just worry about it later. They extended part of the 2008 farm bill for 9 months. The dairy portion of the farm bill got extended for a year. And farmers tell me that's putting them in a holding pattern.
When it comes to the farm bill extension, dairy farmer Mark Clark is grateful for one thing. The quick fix averted a milk price crisis.
A mess. It really would have been a mess.
The extension prevented the milk subsidy program from reverting back to a formula from the 40s, which would have caused milk prices to rise to $7 or $8 a gallon.
It really would have been almost catastrophic to the markets.
But that's about where the gratitude ends. The short-term extension has him frustrated, to say the least.
They didn't fix anything. They just do what they do best. They kicked it down the road for the future, you know, somebody in the future to take care of.
For organic dairy farmers, it's a different story. They're seeing changes now, but not the kind they were hoping for.
The extension came about without any funding for the existing organic farming programs, so we're hoping that they'll at least reinstate those programs that they've already been supporting in the past years that relate to organic farming, because that affects our farmers directly.
Clark says it's that kind of instability that makes it tough for farmers to plan for the long term. In fact, the only thing he says he can count on is more gridlock.
It's just time that we make some of the big changes that have been proposed this year but didn't get passed. So we'll see in a year from now if that actually happens or if they just continue to keep putting it on for other years.
Congress has until the next fiscal year to come up with the more typical 5-year extension. That gives them until October 1st to make it happen.
Thank you, Jenna. Organic farming programs weren't the only ones cut in the temporary farm bill extension. Some conservation and fruit and vegetable programs were also canceled for now.